All right, welcome to cooking with me. Today, we're gonna make meatloaf on the Traeger. Went ahead and prepared everything inside before getting out here. Of course, I'll put the recipe in the description. It's very simple. I don't use a lot of ingredients. Worcestershire sauce, however you want to say it. Parsley, minced garlic, breadcrumbs, and I used 3 eggs because I was using like the little bitty eggs. And then I just mixed it all together, then spread my glaze on top of it. And the glaze is just apple cider vinegar, sugar, and ketchup. So all that mixed together is actually pretty delicious. So I glaze it first, and then I save the rest of it. I don't use the whole amount that I made. So after I'm done cooking, I glaze it again with that. So we're using the premium gourmet blend chips for the Traeger, because that's the one that I have. I get it from Costco because it's a bigger bag. Got it on smoke, started on smoke. Once it starts to get a nice little bellow of smoke going, we'll close the lid and then we'll preheat this baby on 350. Now that the smoke is nice and coming out, close the lid up, and then we'll bump it to 350. One of the best things I've gotten for the Traeger is this. It is a thermometer with probes in it. You can hook 4 probes up to it. It's by Inkbird. It is awesome. It has made cooking anything, especially when I'm doing the spatchcock chicken, I can do a probe in the breast and a probe in the thigh, and I don't have to open the hood. I don't have to open up the grill too much. Letting that heat out keeps it consistent in there. Makes it perfect. Also, the good part about it is it's magnetic. So you can hook it on that. I hook it on that, so when I'm opening it, hook it on the top of the lid, so when I'm opening it, it doesn't go anywhere. It's just perfect. I'll put a link to it in the description. And we're gonna cook it to an internal temp of 165. So we're gonna stick the probe in and just let it ride. We're at 165 internal temperature. We're gonna take it off, take it inside, slice it up, show you what it looks like, and I hope you enjoy. Glaze. That smoke flavor just really, really sets it off. So, appreciate y'all sticking around. We'll see you in the next one.